Bad time to get lost. Never should have come here.
I cannot rest you.
Still here.
I'm warning you. Back off. Now, ain't this a surprise?
Hello? You! Over here, please, I need help. Please, thank Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Thank you. Please hurry.
I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I just need a little to get going.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
Please! I need help! I don't want to die on this damn log!
Hey, no! heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Shorf's Bones, handsome man in Falkreath.
I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
People of Skyrim don't like magic much, so about the only place you're likely to find a teacher is the College of Winterhold. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
At some point, we should hire Tekla on here. If she could just spend less time. Serving Dengir.
I wish I could afford to pay you both, Nari. I really do.
Shorf's Bones, handsome man in Falkreath. A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Very well. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new.
Not sure you belong here, citizen.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. As you wish. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details. May wisdom. Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I.
Hearty welcome to Falkreath. All of Skyrim's true sons are welcome here.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak. His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop. Can I get you some? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. be seeing you, stranger.
Falkreath was once full of wanderers and warriors like yourself. Those were better.
I've got your back.
Did you see a hound on the road? Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. There's one out on the road. I can't afford to chase him down, but I could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you are willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road.
Let's get going, then.
Oh, it's a smart man to demand something up front for his work. Some gold now, and some when I have my dog. Here's the meat.
You are exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. You're very funny. My master's Clavicus Vile. Daedric, Prince of Wishes. As you can imagine, he's quite the important person. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
so much easier to roam when you're dead!
Looks like we got ourselves a shield.
Have enough of you!
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Lord!